poppin', ship it only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Take you guys with me to go get a new braces color, because that's basically all they do every month, just change the braces and the wire. And right now I'm 18, the size of the wire, but I'm only gonna have my braces on for 1 year. I wasn't supposed to get them, but they even told me that I didn't really need them, that there wasn't gonna be much of a difference. And I don't know, I mean, I feel different at the bottom ones because the bottom ones weren't as messed up, but they were, like, you know, bad. But I'm gonna go ahead and take you guys with me, and I'm gonna see what I can record and what I can't record, and I'll show you what I can. But just to let you guys know, I only have 4 months with them left, so I will be getting them off in March or April, one of those months coming up. So it won't be very long with the braces vlog, but I'll go ahead and show you before and after pictures on the last vlog, on the last, like, when they do take off my braces. But I'll let you guys know when I get there. Starting like a YouTube channel, and I was like trying to get ideas.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is, and my tia recorded my cousin last time, but she's just a tea, so I don't, so that's why I asked, because I didn't want you to, like, you know.
Yeah. Well, need you give me a Google review.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
You too.
I don't know if the wire poking you, but I'm gonna cut it right now.
Okay. Where are the glasses at? What? The glasses? You dropped them. Oh, you wanna get them for me? I don't want you to record my face, just my teeth.
Do I want to?
No.
Same thing, you're gonna feel the wire poking, but I'm gonna cut it right now.
Okay.
You're gonna feel a little bit of pressure.
Right here, he's currently putting the rubber band onto my top and bottom braces. So I'm just going to go ahead and fast forward so you guys can go ahead and just see how that is done. Then right here, he is currently cutting off the leftover, I guess you want to call it, the leftover wire that will be poking me or anything. The sound like scares me. So here's the final product. I'm trying not to talk to show my braces, but we're going to go ahead and show you. And I got pink because why not? It's only for a month, and I'm not really a girly girl. That's probably why people are going to say, why'd you get pink? But I got a pink jacket on, and it says pink, and let's just get with it. But anyways, I recommend this guy named Juan. I go with him all the time for Rodeo Dental, and he is great, great customer service. And he's super quick, so, like, I got called in, like, right when I signed in, and I was like, oh, they don't take that long either. So I really recommend Rodeo Dental, and it is not sponsored. But go ahead and, like, if you ever want to get your braces there, go get them. Super cheap. Convenient, sorry. But anyways, let's just go home and see what else I do today. Say what's up to my little sister. Her name is Anna. She's probably going to be new to the vlogs, but get used to it and get to know her. The lighting is good, y'all. Hey guys, so I'm just gonna end the video here. It's like past hours later. My braces don't usually hurt me till like hours later is accurate, I guess. It's been a couple hours, like maybe 6 or 5 hours, and they're hurting me a little bit. But I went from an 18 to a 62 with the cross tie, if that makes sense. Like some of them are crossed. So I'm starting to feel a little bit of pain because I usually do feel the pain afterwards. So I'm going to go ahead and take some medicine. And if you could see behind me, we have tape on that. Like, you'll see in the next video. But these are my 18th birthday balloons. They're bigger than me. Can you tell? But go ahead and stay tuned for the next video because it's about to be lit. And just know that my birthday was September 4th. And that's the birthday vlog coming up with these balloons. But we also have another birthday for me coming up September 14th because the day of my birthday was raining. But, you know, you still got to make the best of your birth date. So that's what I did. But anyways, go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Like always, we'll always be back with more videos. So go ahead and subscribe. Till next time, guys. Bye.